Wir sind bei Heiner im Kopf und ihr macht hier eine Ausstellung. Worüber geht es?
Also der Name der Ausstellung ist Sins and Virtues. Wir haben uns da kennengelernt beim anderen Kunstprojekt und wollten irgendwas zusammen machen und haben uns dann überlegt, das Thema Sins and Virtues aufzunehmen. Gesucht, die wir vorher gemacht haben und die sehr gut zum Thema passen.
Um was geht die ganze Ausstellung?
Unterschiedlich. Also wir haben Also Cheryl hat drei Installationen, die hauptsächlich skulptural sind und teilweise auch mit Sound von Sound begleitet wurden. Und also ich habe Malerei, eine Videoinstallation, eine interaktive Arbeit. Also es geht viel um dualistisches Denken. Es geht um Kindersoldaten, es geht darum, jemanden anzuklagen, beschuldigt zu werden. Es geht um die Todesstrafe. Es geht um Sünder sein und kein Sünder sein.
Well, and just to introduce a couple of the installations that I have brought with me. I wanted to show it both in Belfast and now in Berlin. And I interviewed people talking about Sins and Virtues and the idea of how it had any resonance with Northern Ireland. And first of all, that many of us felt that it was easier for us to look to another group for those who had the sins in them rather than ourselves. Of course, it was hard for us to think about such dualistic ideas, but I think it's very naturally present in our society, really. And so I think this is where I came up with this idea here with like a dualistic thing where there are two opposing sides. And of course, when looking to the other group for the group that has all the sins in it, we had a lot of finger pointing, so that's where these seven arms came from. And within that was quite a lot of aggression, so some of the fingers are making like a child shooting gesture. I included the loudspeaker because it was about the idea of speech. So if you go to speak, you're doing it in a very difficult environment, a kind of quite a dualistic environment. And also with the bullets on the floor, it's as though there's the kind of words can be used like weapons sometimes. But the installation I have down here at the end is a slightly more hopeful one. And we felt kind of that if there's to be some kind of hope for Northern Ireland, which many of us feel there is now, it's in the children who haven't seen so much, they've seen relative peace. So this child projects her hopes onto this blank canvas, and I think as well we can be a lot more honest in our artwork now, so the child can hope for better art as well as better, a better life and a better experience than her parents had.
Recht herzlichen Dank. Dankeschön.
Danke auch.